don't forget. All right, cool, guys. So these calls, the purpose of these calls, Zoom to Success, is designed for people. Doesn't matter if you're, you know, you just got started, if you're within your first 30 days, whatever it may be, it's designed to ensure that you are on track for success along your journey. I've been a part of the company, the platform, learning and developing the skill set and really growing myself in so many areas for the last 3.5 years. And I can tell you, these calls are going to be great for anybody. If you're brand new, you know, you've been in for 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 3 years like me, it doesn't matter. They're designed to ensure that you are staying on track. And no matter where you are within your journey, you're able to continue to increase yourself in value and amplify your results, whatever that looks like. So guys, I'm going to get right into it and just kind of break down a couple things. And then we're going to get into the Q&A with our featured I Am traders that we're going to be doing every single week, this time Sunday, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. So make sure in the future, promote to anybody that you have that you know. Even guests are able to come on these because they get a real feel of our trading team, our culture, what we're really all about, and what's possible when you actually plug in and stay consistent with this skill set. So first of all, guys, I want to break down really what may be a fitting for you as you are now a part of the platform, you're now a part of the company, you're actively learning how to trade. There's honestly three different types of people. So maybe as I read through these, you guys will kind of figure out what type you are, and you're able to share this with other people too. So type one, guys, three types. So type one is you came into this and you just strictly want to learn how to trade. Okay, so maybe you got started and you're like, hey, I just want to learn how to trade within the foreign exchange market. I want to learn how to trade within the cryptocurrencies market, or, you know, HFX, binary options, whatever it may be. Okay, you are strictly learning how to trade. You are accessing and leveraging the go live sessions, the academy full of videos, and you're taking advantage of the tools and the resources, and even the social chats, the community chats that you'll have access to. You're taking advantage of this and really learning and developing the skill set at hand. So maybe you're a type one, you just want to learn how to trade. And guys, I'm personally a type three, and I'll talk about that in just a second. But 93% of practically not only my organization, but about 90% of the entire company, just the members just want to learn how to trade. So if that's you, that's probably most people, that's where you're going to focus. And this call is going to be great because you're going to be able to hear from other IM traders and see how they've been able to have success. And not only that, but be able to see some of the obstacles, the problems, the challenges, the belief, you know, that they've had to go through and what they've done to overcome it. So type one, you just want to learn how to trade. Okay. Type two is maybe you want to not only learn how to trade, but you also want to get your monthly membership for free. And I'll share my screen just so you guys can see where you can do this. Give me one sec. Okay, so if you're type two, you also want to get your membership for free alongside actually learning the skill set and earning at the same time. So there's a document. It's called IM Master Academy Tools and Resources. It's a Google Doc. If you don't have this, please DM me on Facebook or the person that you're working with, and we'll send this directly to you. It's something that you can always reference. And right here where it says new traders start here is a welcome guide. Go right here. It'll take you to the steps, new steps to success, new member steps to success. You can go through all this to make sure, again, you are staying on track. And I think the biggest thing down here is helping you get your membership for free. When you go down where it says membership for free, it's going to give you step by step of what to do. And there's a video that's about 6 minutes, and it breaks down exactly how you can do that. And all you're needing to do to get the monthly membership waived is just share this with two people. So maybe you know two people that should probably learn this skill set, you know, should probably become financially educated and actually develop how money works and how to get it to work for them, to have an additional source of income, whatever it may be. Start here. This is a great starting point if you're a type two, want your membership for free. And then finally, guys, is the type three. You're not only learning how to trade and you're learning and earning at the same time, but you see the vision. You see the mission that IM Master Academy has for the company, and you want to go out and not only, you know, bring on two people, but you want to bring on a mass amount of people. You want to help and make an impact and contribute to the company's mission in helping, you know, a million customers, a million people all over the world become empowered and enriched and educated through, you know, this skill set, become financially educated. So what you guys can do, if that's who you are, you want to, you know, go all in with this, you want to take advantage of both opportunities, learning how to trade in the largest financial markets in the world. And not only that, you want to be able to go out and help people, make an impact, and create an additional source of residual income, okay? A dual income system. You can come down here, same place, just where it says fund your live trading account through a residual income. Start here. There's a complete system, a complete process for you, and you just have to plug in, okay? So I hope this all makes sense. I wanted to run through that. So whatever is fitting to you, if you have any questions, please message me after this call, or get back to the person that has brought you on or you're working with. So guys, I'm super excited. I'm going to bring up, you guys may be able to see, Alex is on this call right now. I'm going to be talking with her about a couple questions. These calls are going to go about 25 minutes max on a Sunday week to week basis, just so you guys can gauge your time, because I definitely want to respect everybody's time. So I'm going to go through a few questions with her, but guys, just to give some background, Alex has been running with I Am Mastery Academy for the last a little over three years now, and it's been really, really cool to watch somebody like Alex come into this, you know, coming from a place of, you know, I don't really have any kind of direction, I don't really have any kind of financial plan, I don't know how to get money to work for me. But she has this huge desire, this huge hunger to go out and not only help herself and really establish something on a monetary level to fund different areas of her life. But guys, like, Alex has the biggest heart. I mean, all the time she's talking about helping her family, providing for them. And I've seen her be able to do that time and time again. And it's all through this skill set. It's all through being able to develop the skill set of trading. And I want her to be able to talk about her journey so you guys can really see what it takes, the things that she's had to go through. And honestly, guys, what's working for her? What is she taking advantage of through the platform? And how maybe this could be relatable for you, and you guys can go out and apply and, again, amplify the results that you're already having. So, Alex, can you unmute yourself? And first question, just kind of give a little bit about you, your background, for the people.
Yes. So, what's up, guys? My name is Alexandra, but I mean, you can call me Alex. But yeah, I'm originally from Inglewood, California, and I actually came out here to Arizona. I now live in Arizona. I actually came out here for college and just decided to stay out here. And that's where I actually got to meet Abby. And yeah, just coming from a background where, you know, all we know to do is work. And when I was introduced to this concept, obviously my mind was like kind of rejecting it. Like, what do you mean get money to work for you, you know? But yeah, that's basically a little bit about my background, just coming from somewhere where you literally only see your parents, your family working day in, day out, sometimes even multiple jobs, and just seeing that side of, I guess, how people make money. And just seeing this, it was hard to grasp the concept overall. But yeah, now living in Arizona and just enjoying the journey, it's been 3 years now, and guys, I can't stop learning this. Like, it's part of my lifestyle now.
Dope. So you're from California, you came out here to Arizona, went to school, did that whole thing. Got yourself in a little bit of student loan debt. No biggie, right? Because we know the skill set and you're paying it down, which is awesome to see. But I know you just kind of touched on it right now, but can you give a little bit more in detail of why this skill set? There's so many ways to make money online. Why this skill set? Why this company? And why did you do it back in 2017, beginning of January?
For sure. So, I mean, we all kind of know we should be investing. For me, the reason why I decided to dive into this is because I knew I needed to do something different. You know, we all have examples around us of people who are working 9 to 5. Sometimes we know people that are working 2 to 3 jobs, and we know that pathway. And just from observing what I've seen with that, like, I don't want that. And what really caught my attention is the fact that, you know, if you look at your bank account, I want you guys to see it differently. If you look at your bank account, you should see it as the whatever dollar amount, it doesn't matter. but whatever dollar amount you have on there, that's the amount of employees you have in your bank account. And that's what really drew my attention to this, putting your money to work, not working for money, which, I mean, obviously we still have to work for money, but still, like, having that mental switch of that, this is how investing is. Like, you should have your money working for you so that you can multiply it and eventually, you know, actually have the things you want, you know, your goals. That's what really pulled my attention with trading overall. Like, I have an army in my bank account ready to work for me.
I'm muted. I was gonna say, that's nuggets. Oh my goodness. The number, the amount in your bank account is the number of employees you have. Wow, very cool. Okay, so the concept of being able to learn how to invest, learn how to get your money to work for you. Cool. And we both know this skill set, not only is it digital, we have access to it on our phones. Obviously everybody knows that, but it's essentially recession proof. And I think that, I didn't realize that in the beginning, but as I got, you know, deeper into like, oh wow, this is really what this is, we started to realize like we can make money regardless of the chaos that's going on in the world. So super cool. Okay, next, I got another question for you. So which educators, obviously you've been able to see the ups and downs, you know, the growth, the evolution of the platform and the company as a whole. We've definitely seen the good, the bad, and the ugly sides, which, you know, everybody has its own process. But what have been like your core educators that you watch, you know, the core tools that you leverage to find success through this?
Yeah, so I mean, I've been in this for 3 years now, so I've dabbled into multiple educators and just to like see what they're like and if I like. But for me, I guess my core people are Chance and Sam. Obviously, Chris Derrick, we watched him since day one. I still follow his strategy. And lately, I've been really dabbling into Evan Cabral. I think that's how you say his name. But it's literally, I've been trying to find things that fall into place with my strategy and my understanding. And as far as the tools go, I like the Harmonic Scanner. And I also follow Patrick Kenny. The reason I follow him is because he's a little bit more advanced, but he's into DeLorean, and I really got to hear him speak back over in London, and just really like how he like spoke about it. Not a super hype guy, but like just postured about it. And so I've been watching him. He's really in tune, I guess, with the stock market, so I've been following him as far as, you know, learning about that as well, since everything's been a little crazy with that market. But as far as tools go, I'm dabbling into the Harmonic Scanner and the DeLorean's system, the software they have as well.
Got you. So those are, I know all those educators, obviously not personally, but I've seen them. They all have different trading styles. You know, since you've been in for quite some time, I'm just kind of like running this off the cuff right now, this question, but since you've been in for such a long time, you know, some of the biggest questions I still get is like, you know, why are you still with the company? Haven't you like learned this skill set? Haven't you, you know, developed it? It's 3 years, like what are you still doing there? For me, I always tell people like, this is no longer just about developing the skill set. Like I haven't made seven figures. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not even close to where I want to be. I'm always a student. But, you know, what is it for you? Because obviously all those educators have different things to offer. What's your kind of takeaway when somebody asks you that?
Yeah, I mean, it's similar to you, you know, always being a student. I guess you don't know what you don't know because, you know, as right now we're seeing history being made with literally any market. Just like we saw on oil, like, we didn't know anything about oil prior to it hitting one penny, like even lower than that. So, you know, we have these educators that are really watching these markets, and you can actually plug into them and learn something new. So I didn't know anything about cryptos 3 years ago, nothing. Nothing about oil, nothing about stocks. And the fact that we could come into this and learn something new, you can literally learn something new every day. I mean, they're going through things that I never really understood. Like, I never thought I'd be buying stocks. It's weird, but like, but yeah, just always keeping that in mind. Like, you could always learn something new, and like, there's so many markets that we haven't even tapped into. And just being part of something like this, I Am Mastery Academy, like, you're going to learn so many more skill sets than just trading, just crypto. Just, it's so much more than that. And I think it's more of a development of yourself that you're tapping into.
I like that. And they also teach you how to think, you know. Can you hear me okay? My AirPods just went like this. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I like that. Not only the skill set, but there's so many different markets, and we have the ability to like really position ourselves, but also like how to think about the market, get inside these guys' mind and really ask questions. So cool. I love that. I've got a couple other questions for you. And guys, if you're on here, if you have a specific question like that you want to ask Alex or just know, please drop it below. But we do have some questions already ready to rock. So what direction do I want to take this? Okay. Let's do this. Let's maybe talk about this, because, you know, I don't want to just give people what they want to hear. I want to give them what they need to hear. And sometimes people, you know, we like to kind of paint this nice picture of, you know, everyone's winning, everyone's finding success, you know, everyone rah, rah. And that's just not practical. It's just not realistic. Of course, you can win and really create your own success story within the company, within the platform, through the skill set and whatever. But you definitely have your roller coaster. You know, you definitely have your process. So can you maybe talk a little bit about, for the people, what's been like your biggest mental or even emotional challenge throughout your process that you've really had to overcome, or maybe you're experiencing right now?
Yeah, something that I've always struggled with was like greed and like, I guess a little bit of FOMO, kind of fear of missing out, always thinking like, because obviously you see people posting, you know, their results, what they just caught in the market. And it's hard sometimes watching it when you are either new or you haven't even looked at your charts yet, and you're like, what, you already caught 200 pips? It was a little bit of, I guess, all that comparing and fear of missing out. And what I really had to do is just kind of develop myself to, stay in my own lane, because when it comes down to it, like, you literally cannot, you know, obviously look left and right, but like literally look in front of you. There's so many opportunities. And I guess me trying to get over the fact that, you know, there's candlesticks forming every hour. And I guess it was just trying to get over the fact that I'm missing out in the market, because I wanted to be in like every trade. I wanted to catch all the pips, but that's not possible. And I just, looking at my computer right now, I have like, let me see, 5 charts open. And it's just staying ready. Like, if you really think about it, stay ready for what you are looking for. But yeah, it was really fear of missing out. I always wanted to catch every move and be able to say like, yeah, I caught 200 pips, what's up, kind of thing. So it was just getting over that, because at the end, it kind of hurts you. You end up risking more than what you should be risking. So yeah, the whole risk management, and then just comparing yourself to others and missing out, fear of missing out.
Got you. Doesn't do you very good in the long run, because other people's money don't pay your bills. So got you. Just quick, what kind of trader are you? Intraday, swing trader, scalper?
Intraday for sure.
Intraday? Is that like just a personal preference? Is it just like your learning style? Is it based on your lifestyle? How did you like evolve to that?
Well, I think I'm a little bit of intraday, and I think it's interday, where I'm willing to hold a trade for either a couple hours or if it has to within a couple of days, but I don't hold it for the week. Just from experience, I kind of like just catching either a 50 to 100 pip move and then just leaving the market. I'm happy with that. You know, for me, that's the way I set it up. That's like either 5 to 10% of my account. I'm really happy with that. But yeah, just the way I trade, it makes sense for me to trade that way.
Cool. Okay, cool. I've got like one, maybe two more questions, if that's cool with everybody. Hopefully this is like giving people some perspective and some value, and you know, everybody's process is going to be different, and it's okay with where you're at right now. You can literally pick up and reset yourself if that's where you're at in your journey, because anybody can learn this. It's just how coachable are you in plugging into the system and following instructions and embracing the problems and the challenges that come with it. But I wanted to kind of go back to, because the types, type one, type two, type three, really quick. Because obviously you've kind of been dripping on everybody with, you know, the type of trader you are, kind of like your day-to-day within who you're watching in the markets, what you're doing, things like that to really create success for yourself. But talk to the people about how you made the decision to not just learn how to trade. And obviously where we're going to go is not for everybody. You really have to have a desire for it. But talk to the people about how you're in like this transition period of just being a trader. Right now you have your membership for free, which is, you know, amazing, not having to worry about that. And very, very close to a new residual income for yourself. Really, really excited. But can you talk to the people about how you made that decision and why?
Yeah, I mean, just staying around like the campfire and going to events, it really heightens your awareness of what, you know, this system really is. But yeah, as far as the transition goes, it makes sense, at least for me, because people do need this. And if you see like what's going on right now, like now more than ever, people need something that's online, and more importantly, need something to put their money to work for them. But yeah, it's awesome having your two and free. You don't have to worry about your membership. but being able to share this with more than just two people, it just, you're just helping to impact someone else. Cause the two people that I have right now, like, it's super cool. It's my brother and Eric, but it's super cool to see like my brother be able to plug into, you know, Forex. He's a cop and he's able to do this. And it's super cool to see how it's impacted his life as well and his family. He's able to make money while he's waiting for, I don't know, a call or for someone to need his help. But it's super cool because he's taking advantage of the tools and platform, and being able to share this with as many people as possible that, you know, they need this. It is the exciting part. So yeah, it was a smooth, it's always been a smooth transition because, like I said, people need this, and financial literacy is like number one that people need, I think, especially right now.
Got you. So it just made sense. I think financial literacy would solve the world's biggest epidemic, poverty. And thinking for themselves, like this really does shift the way that you think about things, but very cool. I don't have any more questions for you unless you want to just provide any closing thoughts.
I guess I know sometimes it could be really like daunting. I know for myself, if I just watch a chart, I have to like sometimes kind of snap myself out of just watching charts, because it could be like almost watching paint dry. Like it could get boring sometimes. So that's where I like, you know, the building side as well, because during those times, while you're waiting for your entry, while you're waiting for whatever, you could be showing this to someone else. So that's why I also decided to do it. But I guess keeping your mind busy, you know, because sometimes we get so sucked into the chart. And if you're if you're just a trader, obviously do something like personal development. Don't just watch the charts, because it'll literally just almost suck your energy. And I guess you can use your time a little bit more efficiently and playing something in the background that gets your mind going and thinking and vibrating at a higher level. But yeah, I mean, that's basically it for all traders. Like, just keep developing yourself, because as they say, it's like, I think it's more, but it's 80% mental and emotional, and 10 to 20% like technical. So work on yourself rather than just looking at these charts and waiting, because sometimes when you're just looking, you tend to do silly things, enter too soon or enter too late, whatever it may be. But you definitely want to keep developing yourself.
Awesome. Thank you, girl, for coming on here and sharing that with everybody. I know it was super appreciative. I appreciate you. And guys, I appreciate everyone that's on here. I'm really looking forward to the growth of these calls, just because I think consistency, you know, is something to take recognition of. And as we do these consistently every week, people are going to really start to see the power of, you know, being able to hear somebody else out on their journey and being able to be like, all right, cool. Like, I'm in a good spot. You know, it's okay where I'm at, and I can continue to grow and keep moving forward and get the results that I'm looking for. But Alex, I appreciate you for being on here. And just, guys, really quick closing thoughts on my end. I do want to keep these calls. I know it said 20 minutes, but anywhere between 20, 30 minutes every Sunday, because I do want to respect your time. You guys have other things going on. Plus it's Sunday. I look at that as like a family day, so you guys can be with your family. But this is a great kickstarter to the week. At the hour before this call starts, we usually have the Market Mastery class that's on Go Live. You guys can find it there. And then in about 30 minutes after this call ends right now, at 1 p.m. Pacific, 4 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. Central European time, CET, I'm remembering that, is the Chairman Mentorship. So if that's something up your avenue, please tune in. I'll drop the info in the chat below, the IM Family chat. And then last thing, guys, the Zoom overviews that we do Monday through Friday, those are still going on. Those are still active. Leverage those. If you're a type two, you want to get your membership for free, plug people into those calls. We're giving people what they want to hear, what they need to hear, and we're helping people make a clear decision. Or if you want to share this with more people and really build up a residual income, cheer Alex on. She's very, very close to her next step with everything. Freedom, let's go. But guys, I really do appreciate everyone's time. If you want to jump on here on one of the Sunday calls and share your story, share your journey, and have a Q&A, please let me know, and I'll definitely put you in the schedule and we can chop it up. Again, guys, have a great, happy Sunday. Talk to you guys very soon.